Previously on Alan Wake. Under the influence of the Dark Presence, I wrote a horror story that is coming true. Jagger had been my editor, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story.
Together, we can create something absolutely wonderful.
The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true.
My mom gave me this old light switch.
The clicker.
Alice is being kept in a dark prison. I need to find Cynthia Weaver to fix this.
It's your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
Well, we're expecting a record crowd from the neighboring counties. Naturally, we hope to break the record set by last year's Moose Fest in our neighboring town, Watery. Ladies and gentlemen, some people have asked me, what's the big deal about Deer Fest? And I think that this sums it up. It's about friendship and community. We've got a great party coming up, but let's try to hold it in until tomorrow and get through the night in one piece, all right?
Someone will come for it when the time is right. Thomas said so. He wrote it. The key is insurance. It's my job to keep it safe. Safe in the light. What was in the light?
Hello.
All the manuscript pages were gone. The FBI agent had taken them.
I think my tongue just took a crap in my mouth. Ugh. Oh, wait, we're in jail now? Al, this is not good.
That about sums it up.
Oh, I am never drinking again.
I need to talk to Weaver. She's the one in the song, the Lady of the Light.
What, the crazy lady? Ugh, whatever you say, Al, but we're stuck here. They're not gonna...
You haven't even interviewed Wake.
I had some reading to do first, Sheriff. And let me tell you, it was an interesting read. Well, I've got you now, Raymond Chandler. It's all here. All the evidence, including conspiracy to murder a federal agent. There's no way you're walking out of here. You hear me in there, Brett Easton Ellis? Huh?
Agent Nightingale, I want to talk to your superior.
Well, we all want things, Sheriff. I wanted my... Look, that's not possible right now.
Agent Nightingale, I insist.
Wake, what's wrong?
Lady, are you stupid? It's a trick. It's an obvious trick.
Okay, I've had enough of this crap. Wake, I'm gonna trust you with this.
You're joking.
Agent Nightingale, your opinion would matter more if you were sober and if I actually believed you were here on official business.
Whoa! Get back in the cell, Stephen King! The only way you're leaving this place is over my dead...
Wait a minute. I know this...
Oh my God!
Light. We need light. It's the only way to fight this thing.
In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
Oh, man. We're sitting ducks with the lights out.
Stay cool. I can get the emergency power on. Here are your things. Wake, what do I need to know? What do you need from me?
They can be hurt in the light, only in the light. And I need to find Cynthia Weaver. She can help me stop this.
Light. Check. Cynthia. She lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you there pretty quickly in the rescue chopper. Come on, let's get back to your friend. Wheeler, I need you to stay here.
What? No!
We're going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, okay.
Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list. Maine. Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me, though, right?
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back.
My hangover wants a pizza. You think there's any way I could order one, Al?
Oh, hell. Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
I needed to reach the rooftop to get to the other side of the broken gate.
Hey, Sheriff, your password, Night Springs? What's that all about?
It's a stupid joke we have. That Bright Falls is the original inspiration for the TV show. This town can get weird at times. Never this weird, though. Hey, wait, the gate, remember? You have to open it for me.
I couldn't leave without the Sheriff. She was my ticket to Weaver.
What am I, an electrician? Hold on!
Good job, Wade. Okay, stick close. Our first stop is the town hall. The keys to the Choppa are there.
Smelled of fish. This was Bright Falls industrial area. There was probably a cannery nearby.
I'm gonna want explanations, you know. For example, what the hell happened to Rose? She's seriously messed up now.
The same thing I think happened to me after I arrived.
During this week, you can't remember?
Oh, I remember now.
My back, Wade. Let's go, Wade. Someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
Upstairs, Wake.
I'm just gonna take a quick look.
Freedom. A fusion of vigilance, conscience, and uncompromising clarity of vision. A need so fundamental, it permeates our very being. And yet, a man may be brought to his knees in a single heartbeat. In Night Springs. Tonight's episode.
Okay, Sheriff, I got the keys.
Barry?
Why isn't he inside?
Oh, God! Oh, God!
inside, Wake. He's okay. The storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake. Let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
I'll find another way out and meet you two out back.
Are you sure?
We can make it through the bookstore. Wheeler should be waiting for us in the backyard.
Get the hell down or I'll call the sheriff.
Oh, hi, Doc. I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All the shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days, they'll kill somebody. And over Deerfest.
I know. Go back to bed.
He's got a point, Wade. Look, this town can't take this.
It's me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open. They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing.
I don't see Barry.
Look, wait, maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper.
Thank you.
gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed.
Physical labor. Let's take a break.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed.
Physical labor. Let's take a break.
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
Wow.
We keep them lit all night long on the night before Deerfest.
Why?
Well, it's tradition. Almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
Thank you. that one saw the light, huh?
You didn't like that one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man! Like garlic against vampires?
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on!
Bright Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor. I wish I didn't say that.
Yeah.
Hey, I want a headlamp.
Last one.
Bastard.
Someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride with someone who may or may not have a pilot's license or clear for departure.
The helicopter's just up ahead. I'll need a while to prep for takeoff.
Don't take too long. I want to get out of here.
Thank you.
into this.
Just get me to Weaver, Sheriff.
You're taking a big chance on a local crazy lady, Al. I hope you're right about her, or we can kiss this town goodbye.
King Kong, mutant alligators, and Alex Casey shoots the place up every weekend. Look, I never even carried a gun until a couple of days ago.
Well, my dad used to be a cop there. Tell some pretty wild stories.
Stuff like this?
No, no, just normal bad stuff. Kind of like your books, Wake. I used to tease Dad that he was just like Alex Casey.
You've read me.
Oh, sure. You're a pretty good writer. A little heavy on the metaphors, maybe.
Nobody's ever said that before.
We're coming up on the power plant. See the lit building over there? And that's the dam further up the river. I can't land here. I'll take her down the road across the river.
Just get me there, Sheriff. I had to do something about the chain for the door to open.
And here's a new song from a band that they always remind me of our local rock legends, the old gods. A
couldn't tell you
why.
Anyway, here's poets of the poem.